Alright, we are back. What have I got? Wow. Much better intelligence and vitality. Just gonna be missing some resist all elements, but still, that's not bad. A little bit better life. All right, we will take it. No good. No good. I am going to give this a try, though. Normally, I like to wear the mojo, but this is just such so good defensively. I know I'm gonna be missing out on some damage, but still. I will just hold on to this. Just in case I want to go back. Change my mind afterwards. Here we go. The big battle.
Lea must be back in Tristan, crying over the old man's corpse. She'll soon have another one to cry over. Yours. Meet the butcher.
Fresh meat. Run, coward.
Me.
Get him! That other one. The butcher is a sadistic beast.
I need to go back.
I must go back. Just wasn't doing very much damage to him. Use the mojo for now. Maybe I gotta load up my armor with the gems. Use a couple of those for now. It's not gonna do anything. Well, I just need to alter my strategy a little bit. Try and find different combinations of things. Like, for one, using this spell here, which is doing fire damage. So maybe fire damage is not the best thing to be using against the butcher.
You know, I have some important deals happening soon. I could go take care of those and come back later.
680. that will help. Alright, we'll try it. This one, what about these guys? 50% extra damage. Maybe I could switch this one out just for this battle. Almost forever. Let me just try this battle one time. See how this goes. Try it again. This is where the fun is. Try and find the one that works. Yes.
Lyman must be back in Tristan. Zombie dog. Needs something other than fire damage. This wall of zombies isn't helping either. Try him. Mm.
extra mana, huh? I think I like that one better for this battle. Burning dogs, huh? I don't know about burning dogs. Let's see. 10% of my damage. Let's let him do some cold. Better with him too, I think. Where's that other one? Reduced damage. Try that one. Poison damage. Let's see if the butcher's affected by poison damage. Here we go. Number 3. Guys.
fresh measure.
I think I see at least one thing I was doing wrong there. At least one thing. Not to mention, let me try also. Bring a small army with me. La 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 la.
Over there. Let's kill it.
dead by the time I get there. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Some more damage. I don't think my zombie dogs were even zombie charger was even getting in there. Instead of the wall of death, maybe something else. I think the biggest thing hurting me is that I can't summon up all of my little guys for some reason. If I had my fetish army, I think I'd be doing better.
If we stand here much longer, I am going to rob you.
Yes. Just give me a second, will you? Seven 100% physical. I'm gonna put zombie charger here. Okay. And I'm gonna put my corpse spider here. Trying to slow the enemy down. So I got that here. This here. Gotta be able to summon up my fetish armies. Without the fetish armies, I'm doomed. Help at all, dude. I got another one of these. That will help. At least somewhat. Intelligence, vitality, regenerate. Cold resistance. Well, all right. Here we go. Where's my thing? Did I revive in town? This is part of the fun for me. This is the challenge. This is what I like.
So, do you have any sisters, blubbers, attractive female companions?
No.
Don't get mad. I'm just trying to get acquainted with you.
No, you're not.
Fine, then.
Round 4. Yes. I'm on the right track. This is the right idea. I guess I'm gonna go back to that one. Although, that's not bad. Thank you.
pretty view. The scenery is interesting in these parts. The ground.
Why did you leave Kingsport?
I wanted to see the world before I died.
I do not believe you. What did you steal?
It was such a tempting prize.
I need to go back.
One more try. Let me go see if I can get some helpers.
Yeah.
Come on, where's my last checkpoint? Man. Felt like I was getting closer. I think I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to break down some of my items and then replace some of these powers here that just aren't doing anything. Alright, I am going to end it here. I don't think I'm going to defeat him, at least not until I've had a chance to reorganize some of my items' abilities. So, just for now, I'm going to end it, and maybe I'll try it again tomorrow. Okay, thank you for watching. This has been, it's been fun for me. I hope it's been fun for you watching me die and die and die. Okay, well, tune in again for the next episode and we will see if we can kill the Butcher. Thanks, bye.